Drinking water is an important way to stay healthy and hydrated. You're watching the Chop Chop Show. My name is Ife. So on the show today, I'm going to be exposing you to one of those food that has a high amount of water content. It is none other than watermelon. Yes, watermelon. Watermelon is said to contain about 92% of water with other nutrients, minerals, and more benefits. So on the Chop Chop Show today, I'll be telling you 7 interesting facts about watermelon. So the first interesting fact about watermelon is that it helps in fighting cancer. A lot of us are attracted to the pink-red coloration in watermelon. This is due to a substance known as lycopene. Lycopene is an antioxidant, also an anti-cancer agent that helps reduce the attack of cancer. So the more you eat watermelon, the lower your risk of having cancer. A lot of us are used to spitting the seed of watermelon out while we chew. Some even shy away from eating watermelon because of this same seed. And this leads us to the second interesting fact about watermelon. The second fact: the seed is very beneficial to your skin. Snacking on roasted watermelon seed prevents the outbreak of acne. It reduces blemishes on your skin. It keeps your skin flourishing and it makes your skin smooth and shine all day. So ensure you eat watermelon seed, roasted watermelon seed, or you chew them raw. Before the end of the show, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to roast your watermelon seed. So stay tuned and stay glued. Still on the seed, we move to the third interesting fact about watermelon. The American Heart Association has proven that watermelon seed has very, very good fatty acid. And this acid prevents heart attacks, it prevents strokes, and it reduces the amount of bad cholesterol present in the blood. So I tell you, don't waste your watermelon seed anymore. Chew them and use them because they are very beneficial to you. To the fourth fact, number 4. The seed of watermelon contains essential nutrients that help build our memories. Watermelon seed is very beneficial to the memory. The more you consume watermelon seed, the stronger your memory will be. Remember, you forget things at times. You must have noticed a lot of people look older than their actual age. A lot of people do. But this can be prevented by consuming watermelon seed. And you see, watermelon seed is very beneficial. Watermelon seed is said to contain antioxidants and oil that keep your skin vibrant, healthier, and fresher. It makes you look your actual age or even younger. So I tell you, this can be done by consuming a handful of watermelon seed. Yes, you don't have to eat the seed all day, just a handful in a week. Trust me, after 4 weeks, you see the results. Do you know that watermelon seed can help treat diabetes? Yes, it can. Watermelon seed contains some nutrients that reduce the blood sugar level. Watermelon seed is said to be rich in magnesium that helps in the metabolism of carbohydrates. Carbohydrate metabolism means the breakdown of carbohydrates to sugar. So, for you to treat diabetes with watermelon seed, you have to take it in form of a tea. So stay glued as I teach you how to make watermelon seed tea. The first thing you need is 4 tablespoons of watermelon seed. Then the next thing is 8 cups of water. Then you grind your seed in a grinder or a coffee blender. You place your water on a source of heat for it to boil. Once your water is boiled, you pour it into the container where you have your ground seed. You leave it for 10 to 15 minutes to settle. After it is settled, you allow it to cool. Then you drain off your water from the mixture. Pour out your water, then you drink this water 2 times in a day. This helps treat diabetes. It reduces your blood sugar level. Did you know that this part of watermelon is called the rind? R-I-N-D, rind. And this leads us to the last interesting fact about watermelon. Watermelon rind can be used to make a smoothie. So this summer, you can treat yourself to some watermelon rind smoothie. It is so easy to do. Just get your watermelon rind after you've eaten the pink red part off. You cut it into smaller bits. Then you pour into a blender and allow it to blend. Once it is well blended, you pour your mixture out to your container. You can take directly or you could add lime or mint for more flavor. Remember, I told you I was going to teach you how to roast watermelon seed. All you need is an oven. So you set your oven to 163 degrees Celsius. Then you place your seeds on a baking pan. I leave it for about 15 minutes because it takes about 15 minutes to roast. While the roasting is going on, you stir at intervals to ensure even crispiness, to avoid burning and to prevent caking. Once you notice a golden brown color in the seed, it is well roasted, so you can bring them out to cool. Once they are cool, you could snack on them directly, or you can add olive oil and salt for more taste. As much as watermelon is important, we all know that too much of everything is bad. So whenever you chew your watermelon seed, ensure you chew them properly, so you don't pass them out the same way you took them in. And there you have it, 7 interesting facts about watermelon. Keep watching the Chop Chop Show, subscribe to the channel Gusto TV, like this video and share with your friends. Till I come your way again, I remain in faith.